In Zimbabwe, you need at least two things to be a village health worker. One is a bicycle. The other thing is impossible to buy.
Zita rangu, ndinonzi Viola Chapukanya. Zvimwe zvandingamuudza, ndotomuudza kuti kana ndakuita village health worker. Village health worker munhu ane rudo.
Thanks to you, UNICEF has taken care of the bicycle. Now Viola is taking care of the rest. Viola uses her bicycle to reach children and families in remote rural areas. The bicycle helps her travel up to 20 kilometers a day. Viola carries information, counsels expectant couples on HIV testing and transmission, and sees that a woman gets the best possible care until birth and beyond.
Kana vachinge vazogwadziwa napamuviri inivo ndinosa village health worker ruzhinji vanototanga kuzotiudza kuti pamuviri pangu pava kugwadza kana ndichitova ndiripo ndava kuvatora ndovaperekedza hokiriniki nyangwe dai vane hama dzavo.
Here, one in eight women dies in pregnancy or childbirth. So Viola encourages mothers to give birth at the local clinic, where a sign reads, "No matter where a woman lives, giving birth should be a time of joy and not a sentence to death." Pedaling across the land, from house to house, in the community that she loves, that's what Viola does. Viola brings the joy. Simu tira jemtanu.